Okay, so Friday is your trash day here in Sendero Hills, Agave, and the Villas at Sendero and Agave Design. These homes right here are part of the Villas at Sendero. These right over here that we're entering in now is Agave Design, and we're going to be going to another section called the Sendero Hills Project. So here is Agave Design. Those are the $250,000 homes. Then you have some of these Bergies right here. These were from the original Bergstrom Airport. Let's see. Okay, and you turn in. And this vacant lot right here has the Villas at Sendero. You can tell those by the Spanish tile on the roofs. Okay, see there's some right over there, Spanish tile. And we're going to be going to, like these right here are called Sendero Hills type homes. All the same developer of the 969 neighborhood. There's a Villas at Sendero here. Again, right, looking right up top at Agave. My brother-in-law owns a house right around the corner here. In fact, we're going right next to it. We have a new lease listing here. This is a super cute place for $1,188. And there's our little cute house. $6,337 Florencia. It's cute.